Last night we were in the Soo, and the cool thing about what's going on there is that it's the end of the shipping season. So we were able to film two different ships going through. One, while it was still light out, and then an epic shot of this one through the night. That was the Arthur M. Anderson, one of the most famous ships on the Great Lakes.